film is essentially trying to tell the story about music in Samoa and transitioning into jazz. So for the last 5 years, Samoa has been hosting a jazz festival with musicians coming in from around the world. And we're trying to grow this genre in Samoa so that in the future, the festivals will become places where people would want to go to, the musicians themselves and also people who want to hear the music. But last year we paid tribute to perhaps Samoa's most famous jazz vocalist, Mavis Rivers. Anyone who doesn't know Mavis and her voice will be moved if they listen to this song as time goes by. That song, it's featured on the film, and I selected it because she sings it so beautifully. Her voice is perfect for that song. There are many, many more musicians in Samoa who have played very important roles in developing the music industry of Samoa. And I think these stories need to be told. And one way of doing that is by bringing the musicians together in these jazz festivals and having these kinds of discussions. On the 30th of April 2020, we will be launching officially this film. So what you've watched, what we've been able to put together to date is a draft, a preview film that will hopefully generate discussions that will allow people who know more about the history of jazz and the musicians that are involved to come forward and share with me those histories and those stories. So some of that can be incorporated into the film, and that happened today, which is great. And I'm hoping that this film will be able to embrace the full story of jazz. So we're going to launch the film on International Jazz Day on the 30th of April 2020, which is also when we'll hold the next jazz festival in Samoa.
As time goes by.